A couple of days ago, I saw a funny video on YouTube from a guy who makes videos about Blender. As a joke, he composited Blender onto the screen of a Game Boy Advance, pretending he ported the Blender to it. The joke, of course, being how ludicrous it would be for a Game Boy Advance to run Blender, which of course it is. The thing that he actually composed it onto the screen, however, as you can see on the video, is actually well within the capabilities of a Game Boy Advance to execute just a 3D cube and some UI elements. So I thought it would be fun to actually hack that for real. And here I have the same thing that he showed, but actually running on the Game Boy Advance for real. But since the Game Boy Advance screen is really bad, let me also show it to you running on the Nintendo DS. Since this 3D model is much more complicated than a simple cube, the Game Boy Advance has a much harder time with it. Of course, the full source code for this hack is available from a link in the description, as well as a pre-compiled Game Boy Advance ROM image, which you can download and try for yourself in an emulator or with a flash cartridge on an actual Game Boy Advance.